at the back, and they are wrapping the bales of hay. So we'll check it out. The rain just stopped, and you can see, guys, it is there are mud puddle and wet. Go, 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 go! Good afternoon, everyone. Magandang hapon sa lahat. Okay. Ooh, there's a big one there. Those are hay. You can see already. Oh, it's muddy. Why? Oops. We're gonna remove that logs there. Whose logs are those? Oh. So you can see, guys, that's how they wrap it. And it is sealed. It will preserve it because that there's no air inside. So there's still over there on that trailer. And oh, yo, chamagi. Holy smoke, you will immerse in this stuff. Ay. Okay, they're gonna start now. I cannot go there because it is so muddy. Very muddy, very muddy. The rain just stopped and it's terrible. Oh, over here, okay. Yeah, see, guys, those are rolled of plastic. And they're gonna wrap it. So what about it? Because it is wet. It is wet. That is okay. Ta-da! Oh. Oh, it's like an egg. How do you like it, guys? Pretty nifty, right? Stay here, Jack. Stay here. So does the machine knows how many times it needs to be wrapped? Get out there, Jack. Get out. Come here. Stay here. Pasaway ulit ang doggy ko! So how they do... And that's it? That's how they do it? It will just stick. The plastic will just stick there? Ow! Just splatter on me. They pick it up and then they are going to pile it there. Get out there, Jack. Stay here. Over here, stay. Good boy. Stay here. Good boy. Good boy. It's a good boy. Staying here. Okay, to splatter again. Putting another roll of plastic wrap. Stay away, Jack! Stay away, Jack. Doggy, come back here. Get out there, Jack. Jack, get out. Come here, Jack. Come here. Stay there. It is messy right now because it is muddy. Jack? Okay guys, now you see, you saw how they do it here. So actually this is the first time they're doing that because their relative, our front neighbor, owned the equipment and they just renting it, and so they are done in wrapping their hay, and so that's why they are using it now here, because it really preserves the bale of hay because there's no oxygen that gets in it. So okay guys, thank you for watching. This is another modern equipment that they are using here in our state, and of course other states also are using it. And so if they cannot afford to buy this kind of equipment, they can just rent it. So okay guys, thank you for watching. If you like this video, please click that like button. If you are new in my channel, please click the subscribe button so that you can see more of my videos. Okay, there's one that fell down. See you in my next video. Kita-kits po tayo ulit sa susunod na video. Bye-bye!